Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install Postman. So let's get started. So just go and type Postman download, alright. You will be getting the first link as postman.com/downloads. Just click it and here it will be automatically showing you your OS and to download Postman. And they also have Postman and web, okay. Instead of downloading, you can use Postman in the web browser as well. I will just go and click on this download for Windows. So as you can see here, once I clicked my download has started, it is about 143 MB in size. So once the download is complete, just click on open. After that, it will automatically install and ask you to sign in. You can just sign in with Google account itself. And after that, you will be getting a screen like this. And in this, you need to just go to workspaces and just click create workspace. And you can just give a name and you can just give personal or public something. And I'll go with public and you can just click on create workspace. And boom, you will be getting like this. And if I just click on plus here, you can basically just enter any URL or you can just do any operation over here and just make use of the functions present in the Postman. And I hope you have found this video useful. Mine is a programming channel. I've done many videos in Node.js, React.js, SQL query, C, C++, Java, Python, REST API using Node.js and Postman. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.